Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna show you how you can get crest, S++ crest and accessories, how you can get more of them in preparation also for the legendary ones when they will come. So hopefully in 1 month or less we'll get them also. So let's get started. First thing, crest guys, crest, because not there are always new players coming and they don't know how to they could get crest or plus accessory S++ accessories. So let's see which are the best top ways to do so. And as you can see, I stacked quite a decent amount of S++ for the time we'll get the legendary accessories. As you know, same like for gear and weapons, you need to fuse. We will need in the future, okay, to fuse to level 60 S++, same type to get the legendary at a chance, okay? The chance might be the same like for gear 30%. So, also, if you want to get legendary crest, you need to fuse crest, okay? So, now let's see how you can get them, okay? So, let's start with the first one, okay? First way that you can get them, guys, is from raids, okay? So guys, if you do raids, you have a chance to get A2S accessories, but these are not the important thing. You get these recurring kill rewards, okay? See, boom, boom, boom. I have lots of them, I didn't collect. And check this out, what you get: rank A++ accessory fragment chest, okay? Seven fragments. Okay, that's nice. And you get also the right recurring rewards chest, okay? This one can give you raisins, pattern fragments, and adventure keys, but the important one is this one, okay? So you get seven fragments. If you know per chest, you need 100 of those fragments of the same type of accessory I'm gonna show you. So let's go to gear and to the fragments tab. Okay, so here you have the gear and down the accessories. Okay, so as you can see this, so once you get 100, let me see if I have for any, this is none, it's 100. So once you get 100 of the same type, you can combine and make a full piece of accessory, okay? So fragments, the more you have, the better. So what you do, let's say I'm gonna show you how many I got. How many, see? And this, most of them are from farming rights, okay? So if you use, let's use 100. See, you get random, but you don't get the plus ones. You get the plus ones, okay? But doesn't matter. Why? I'm gonna show you. So once you get enough to craft one full, so you need 100. After guys, you can just fragments here. You can just see combine, boom. Then this one, what you do with it? You level it up. Let me see if I have some. Level it up to 50, then upgrade it. Upgrade it, or you can fuse with another A++ for a chance to get S++ or S+. The S+, what you do with the S+, you fuse it, okay? So let me fuse. So once you got the S+, you level it up to 60, then you fuse it for a 90% chance to get an S++ one. So this is the strategy. The more fragments, the more plus fragments you get, the more chances to get the, see, and I got the monetary. The more chances you have to get the plus accessories. But there are other ways. So one is farming the raids. Another way, guys, is Infinity Tower. I'm gonna explain. So Infinity Tower can give you lots of rewards starting from floor 100. Oh my gosh, I need to scroll down. Okay, so Starting from floor 100, you get, what is it here? You get a full S++ piece of access, so you get the necklace. Then another 25 levels, so 125, you get another piece of S++, you get the ring. Then 150, you get another one. So every 25 levels, floors, see here, you get the talisman, up until every 25 levels. So in total you get like 5, up until floor 200 you get the S++ crest. So that means 5 per character if you clear all the floors, okay, 5 full S++ set of S++ accessories. So that's nice. That means multiply by 7 characters, that's 35 sets of S++ accessories. So that's nice. That's why it's good to increase the power for your alts, because you can claim lots of free gear, accessories and other stuff from there, okay? Now, that's not the only way, there are even better ways. So let's see. Another way, guys, is farming in co-op, okay, the immortal rides. So you have immortal battle, but the best one, if you want to access, is Sanctum of the Dead, okay? From normal difficulty, you need 6.5 million, the very hard, which requires only 10 million, now it's very easy. So now almost everybody, you can do on your alts also. You can farm, because in here, guys, you can get this Sanctum of the Dead very hard chest, okay? And this ones, you have a chance to get rank A++ accessories or rank A+ crystal accessories, which you can fuse for A++. Also, you can get rank A++ accessory fragments. If you get 100, you craft a full A++ accessory. So that's really nice. On top of that, you get these materials, okay? Okay, Immortal Death Altar, which you can use to craft. I'm gonna show you. So crafting is another way to craft accessories, okay? So if you farm, and you should do one time each difficulty, because you get, see, per day 25 for clearing the normal, 30 from clearing the hard difficulty, and very hard another 35, so that means 90 per day, those fragments. And after you do the each difficulty, you can go for very hard, okay? So you can get more rewards. You get also some gold, and yeah, so farm Sanctum of the Dead. You can farm also the other immortal rides, okay? But this one will be the best, okay? If you want to get accessories. So let's go to crafting, because we discussed about crafting. That's another way to get them, no? So let's go to craft, blacksmith, and craft, okay? So here you go to accessory tab, and let's scroll down. So let's go all the way. Crystal crest. So the crest, the crystal one, that's the A plus crest, you can craft 5 fragments. Keep in mind you need 100, so that means you need to craft this 20 times, okay? You need this immortal battlefield markings, you need also accessory gemstones and pattern fragments. So let's see which each material from where you can get. The pattern fragments, you're gonna need pretty much to craft most of the stuff, gear, accessories. So, and this one is not that hard to get, depends. You can get from disassembling any gear, so doesn't matter if it's rank B, rank S, the higher the grade, the more of these ones you get, okay? Also you get from Infinity Tower and from rides, from doing rides. The second one is accessory gemstone. These ones you can get from disassembling gear, mainly the accessories, and from crafting. So this one can also be crafted, and you can craft it using the shiny mineral, which these ones, as you know, you can get it from disassembling gear and from crafting again. So most of these materials can be crafted, see? And I already showed you how you can craft these ones, okay? Now let's go back. I showed you two of the materials The third is Immortal Battlefield Markings. These ones you can get from Immortal Battlefield. So if you do the Immortal Battlefield, you get a decent amount of them. You need 34. Or you can craft them in here using the Immortal Grid Doublons. Okay, these Immortal Grid Doublons you can get from Immortal... Wait, I'm gonna show you. So, Immortal Ride, Den of the Grid, from here. Okay, so that's how you can get. So, if you do even other Immortal Rides, you can still get the materials to craft the accessories. Okay, let's go back. And... okay, so... I showed you can craft it here, okay? And you need 10 of these Immortal Grid Doublons. And you get 15 fragments. Even this one can be crafted, Immortal Doublon. Okay, even this one can be crafted using the Immortal Death Altar. Okay, this one you get from the highest Immortal Ride that I showed you. But I don't really suggest doing that. Okay, so what you can craft, I don't really suggest to craft these ones, only if you have already the fragments. Okay, so these ones, all the accessories, as you can see, the crystal set can be crafted, including the crest here. And they require same materials, only different amounts. Then you can craft even A++ fragments for, so here you can craft using the doublons. You need 45 for 4 fragments. That means how many you need? 25 multiplied by 45, a lot. Like 500 plus. These ones I showed you how you can get them. Also the same material, accessory, gemstones and patterns. Same for all the other pieces, only the difference is the amount of materials. Okay? Even the, let's see, the crest. So the crest, see? This is the first one, is the crest. Then you have all the other pieces. So this also, if you farm, guys, if you farm grid, the Immortal Ride Den of the Grid, okay, you can craft fragments. And you need 100 fragments to craft the full plus accessory. And here finally you can get 3 fragments, as you can see you can craft them, boom, 3 fragments using the same materials. The only difference is Immortal Death Altar. Okay, this one you can get it from Sanctum of the Dead. So here you craft the full the fragments for the S++ accessories, okay? Starting with the crest and then the other pieces. You craft 3, so that means you need like 34 times to craft, okay? So you'll need more materials. Okay, and here... okay, so these are all of them. So that's how you can craft. Maybe the future they will make us the possibility to craft the full S++ accessories, but still you have this option. Okay, so you can craft them from here if you farm the immortal rides. Okay, so that's one another way to get them. And there is more. Another way is, guys, from the chest. Okay, you have here the accessory ones, and in here I remember when I tested the chance to get the crest. So if you are a new player and you cannot do the immortal ride, you cannot do, but you can get some gems, okay, then you could spend some gems to get your first crest, even if you don't get, guys, the S+ or S++, you might get rank A or rank B. You can fuse those crests for a chance to get higher tier, okay, but the rates are quite decent. When I test the last time, maybe I'll do another video. I'm gonna test the rates for these ones. So another way is, okay, from the shop, from the accessory shop. And as you know, we don't have that many options right now to spend the gems, so you can spend some on this one, okay? Okay, so now let's go back. And finally, guys, oh, and let's not forget about events. In events also, if you finish on all the characters, you get more rewards here. You see, S to S++ accessory chest. Before, they used to give A++ accessory, which was even better. And if you finish the events on all the characters, definitely then you can get more accessories. And let's see, another way which is very good is still Gate of the Dead. So Gate of the Dead seems to be the main focus to get stuff, no? Why? Because you get the A++ gear fragments, and this one includes also the A++ accessory and also crest. So the more you farm this one, the more chances to get the plus accessories, which then once you get 100 fragments, you can combine and upgrade to, you get A+, but you can upgrade to S++ using the upgrade stones. Or you can fuse, so it's your choice. So you can get, also I think you can get the crafting materials, weapons and armors. No, you cannot get only weapons and armors from that knight. But you can get from here, for each run 15, okay? So this, and by the way, the soul fossil that you need to farm this one, you get from doing duo dungeons, from doing rides, from doing immortal rides. The most you get from doing immortal rides. So if you really want to farm accessories, let's say you don't have, and soon the legendary will come, you should farm first immortal rides. Why? Because you get the materials to craft, you have a chance to get them from the chest, and also you get, guys, you get the soul fossils to farm the Gate of the Dead. You get more soul fossils from the immortal, right? And then for a chance to get from here also. So it's full circle. So these are, guys, the top ways and best ways, in my opinion. Let me know if I forgot any of them, to get the crests and also the plus accessories. Let me know if you already farmed, if you already have a decent amount of level 60 S++ accessories preparing for the legendary ones. So yeah, guys, this was the video, and see you soon in the next one. Bye, guys.